What's up everybody, my name is Portal, and before this video starts, I just wanted to run through a couple of things with you. I know I haven't been uploading for the past few weeks, and I'm really sorry for that. I have been so busy. I've just had so much things happening, so much things going on. Especially around Christmas, I get quite busy, as most people do. Had to finish work, edit some videos, even actually play the games to actually get you the content that you want to see. So I have had a lot on my plate, but all that's going to change now and I've got a bit more free time. So I thought I'd start this all back off again with a very short Christmas special. One last thing before the video starts, I just wanted to say a massive, massive thank you to all my subscribers. Without you, I wouldn't carry on and I wouldn't have made the content that I've put together. But with all that said, I certainly hope you get everything you want for Christmas and have a wonderful time. Merry Christmas, and I hope you enjoy the video.
That's a really bad shot. The lamp. No! You looked so worried.
I got two of them.
They're planting at B, Red.
Okay.
Oh, there's a guy in the train.
They're not planting.
In the train. There's in the train. In the train. In the train, Red.
He tried to murder me. You fell out of a gun.
You tried to murder me.
God, you are tough. You're one tough cookie.
Jesus Christ, I'm super laggy.
Beat the crap out of some people. Anyone down here? Let's have a look. Oh, there's someone. Hide, hide, hide. Fucking oh, prone. Come on. Come on! Yeah! Sick.
The ninja defuse for the win! Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Yeah!
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Oh!
Yeah. Oh, oh my god!
Yeah! I will get their attention.
Clearly worked.
That made no sense.
Come on. Yeah, come on, that's it. Stay right where you are. No. There you are. Come on. Please stay still. God, plant! Yes! Oh my god! It's actually working! Oh, come on! Fuck it, I gotta pick it up! That's it! Come on! Yes! No way! Fuck off! No way! Merry fucking Christmas!
Each bell would peal with a silvery zeal as the holiday feeling was filling us. But now instead all we're feeling is dread because Christmas time is killing us.